checking out the PS5 controller is kind of weird, though.